Moberg at third, Stewart at second. Pitch line in the air into center field. That'll get down and roll. One run is in. Here comes another. Bily takes the wide turn at first and retreats to the bag with a clutch two-out base hit for Tennessee. Driving in runs 11 and 12 on the season, the junior comes through in the clutch, and it's the Volunteers 3, Tigers nothing, in the bottom of the first.